Hi everyone, Imran here with another video on how to bypass Google account on the Samsung Galaxy A32 running Android 12 August 2022 security patch level. It is the latest method. If you have already tried the package disabler pro and file shortcut app that no longer works, so this is the only method you can try right now to FRP unlock your phone. For this method, you need a Windows PC and we will be using a free FRP bypass tool called SAMFW FRP Tool. It is free and almost a one-click solution to remove FRP lock instantly. Download link is given in the description and we have also written a step-by-step guide with more details, so make sure to check it out. Make sure to properly install the latest version of Samsung USB drivers on your PC, otherwise you will face issues with the bypass tool and Windows might find issues to recognize your device, so you need to verify your device in Device Manager after installing the driver. Just connect your phone to PC and make sure it is visible in the Device Manager. In case this method does not work for you in the future, currently is of November 2022, it's working perfectly, but Android updates fixes these loopholes and the next update will fix it. In that case, you can also use our FRP Unlock Service that can unlock any Samsung model including the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, S21, S20, Note20, and any Samsung model you can name. We can unlock all Samsung phones and tablets within 5 minutes. You can learn more about our service by visiting our website given in the description. We also provide live chat support, so if you have any question, feel free to ask. Now, without further wasting your time, now let's get started. First of all, you need to enable Talkback using power and volume up buttons. When you press the power and volume up buttons together, it enables Talkback on your device. Now I will press the and hold the buttons. Try again. Now Talkback is enabled. Draw inverted L. Now double tap to use voice commands. At this point, say open Google Assistant and it will enable the Google Assistant. Now Google Assistant is launched, just use the same keys to disable Talkback. Now tap on the keyboard icon. You can type open YouTube or say open YouTube, it will open YouTube app on your device. Now YouTube app is open. In the top right corner, just tap on the profile icon, settings, about, Google privacy policy. Now Google Chrome is open. Now you need to enter progeeksblog.com/bypass and go to open our website with all the download links for FRP bypass tools and apps. Now, just to show you, I will open the file shortcut Galaxy Store app and it will not work. As you can see, this content isn't compatible with your phone. Contact the content provider. So I will go back. And now find open phone dialer. Tap to open the phone dialer. Now at this point, you need to connect your phone to PC using USB cable. Connect your phone. Now you need to enter a code to enable test mode. *#0*#. Now test mode is open. As you can see, I will move to the PC now and extract the FRP tool file. Open the tool, right click or double click. Phone is already connected in test mode. Tool is just loading. Now as you can see, this is the tool we will be using to bypass FRP. I have connected my phone to PC already. You need to connect your phone. You can check your phone at the top. As you can see, my phone is connected. Now click on Remove FRP. We have already rebooted our phone into test mode. Now it will ask for allow USB debugging. As you can see, allow USB debugging. Always allow from this computer and tap on allow. Now it will do the magic to remove FRP lock from your device. Now it will take a few moments before your phone is completely unlocked. You don't have to do anything, it will be done automatically. Just wait. As you can see, FRP removed successfully. Congratulations. Now you can disconnect your phone from PC. Just give it a few moments. Now phone is almost unlocked. Just 1 second. Now as you can see, phone is unlocked. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. As you can see, Android 12, One UI 4.1 and August security patch level is August 2022. Thank you for watching.